Regression analysis is a very powerful tool used by researchers. The general purpose of regression is to analyze relationship among many variables. Regression helps us to better understand the world around us. That's pretty cool. Regression is complicated, and a sophisticated understanding for complex interpretation takes a lot more than a short video. But here are the basics of reading a regression output. First, you should look at the overall output of the regression model. Sometimes you'll see this in a raw form as produced by software packages like SPSS, Stata, R, or SAS. If you're looking at regression output in a published work, the format is often easier to read. Then you have to find the key information. This is sort of like an awesome treasure hunt. You should not be intimidated by all those numbers. Be brave. Instead, find the variable of central interest in the model. Then focus on information about two things, sign and significance. Sign indicates whether the relationship between the independent variable and dependent variable is positive or negative. A positive relationship suggests that variables tend to move in the same direction. If one variable goes up in value, so does the other. If one variable goes down in value, so does the other. A negative relationship implies the opposite. If one variable goes up, the other tends to go down. Positive relationships are indicated by positive numbers next to parameter estimates. Negative relationships will be indicated by negative signs in front of those parameter estimates. Significance tells us whether the relationship indicated by the parameter estimate is real or statistically unlikely due to random chance. If a variable in a regression equation is statistically insignificant, it is generally not appropriate to interpret the parameter estimate. Interpreting significance can be less straightforward than interpreting sign. Fortunately, for simplicity's sake, many researchers attach symbols to parameter estimates to indicate the variable's level of significance. You can usually find what levels of significance a symbol represents by looking at the bottom of the output table. Typically, an estimate statistically significant at the p less than 0.05 level will be indicated by a single asterisk or star. This is code for the true relationship is not zero at least 95 times out of 100. Again, regression analysis is complicated, and you'll need to know a lot more to use it confidently in your research. But for a beginner, just by getting past the initial shock of seeing so many numbers, finding the variable you care about, and reading sign and significance, you go a long way in decisions about testing hypotheses.